Hello, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to power on or off Microsoft Surface profile. To power it on, just press on the power button at the top of the device. You can just shortly press on it and it will boot. You can see that now it's on, I can unlock it and it's ready. And to power it off, just press and hold on the power button. Then it will show you this screen, slide down, and it will shut down your PC. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.